The Delta III is very user-friendly in my experience because the interface is pretty easy to understand and to utilize. First of all, because there is a reduced number of shockwaves necessary to achieve a successful treatment, which means the patient doesn't need to lay on the operating table as long as with our previous machines that we've used. The patient never needs to lay on the stomach side, which is very patient-friendly, especially for older patients who often have trouble laying on the stomach side because of certain breathing issues. We have a remote control room with an additional hand control, which is very convenient for us during procedures because we can be inside of the remote control room and regulate the machine and the movements of the table from that remote room. So we don't need to be inside of the operating room for the duration of the procedure. Also, within our remote control room, we have a screen on which the X-ray or ultrasound image is projected. So the setup of our remote control room is very convenient for us. The Delta III has an OptiCouple function, which enables us to view the connection between the balloon and the patient to make sure there aren't any air bubbles in between the balloon and the patient. And therefore, we need to administer less shock waves and also less energy per shock wave to reach an optimal treatment, because there are for sure no air bubbles that can stop the energy from being transferred from the balloon to the body of the patient. And in the end, this provides us with more user and also more patient friendliness. The isocentric ultrasound function provides us with a big variety of possible angles to view the kidney stone. This is very easy to use because we can use real-time imaging to ensure that the stone remains in focus during the procedure. For example, if the patient moves, it is possible that the stone moves out of the focus. And with the real-time imaging, with the isocentric ultrasound, we can continue to ensure that the stone is exactly in focus. The Delta III has quite a lot of space in the vertical axis to move the table, which means that we can move the table in a pretty low position, which is of course very convenient when we're treating children or small adults, because they can climb on top of the table without us having to help them, because the table is low enough.